Chewbacca's home planet.
What kind of disgusting video?
I don't know.
You give up.
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Not much, watching fanboys. You know that scene where Windows pokes Hutch with the lucky R2?
Yeah, why?
Well, I imagine in the past year, the number of people with lucky R2s has grown exponentially.
Yeah, so?
Well, that means that a lot of people have probably lost their action figures from doing this. Hasbro should make a Star Wars action figure copies.
What?
You know, so kids can carry around Star Wars action figures and nachos and look like they have big balls.
Okay. I wanted to call you because I wanted you to come stay all night. Garrett's gonna be here too.
Cool. What should I bring?
Star Wars Trivial Pursuit. And, Lego Star Wars. Hey, guess what? Kip got an Xbox Live account.
Sweet! I haven't seen Kip in, like 3 years? That's awesome. Did he move to California or some shit like that?
Yeah, I think.
Lucky bastard. I wish we lived in California.
Oh, well. Yeah.
Yeah, no balls. No balls, dude. Okay, I'll see you in, like... See ya in an hour.
See you later. Must be Kyle.
Hey.
Hey, what's up, Bean Boy?
Bean Boy? When have I ever showed affection toward beans?
Hell, I don't know.
Good times. So is Garrett here?
No, his Weasel died.
What? Kevin's dead? God, he was a good weasel.
Yes, I know.
Rest in peace, Kevin. You were a baby weasel and you died too young.
So did you bring Lego Star Wars?
You're damn right I did.
Good, because you played Kip in half an hour.
Do you want to eat pizza rolls?
Hell no, not after last time. Seriously, that was not cool. You cheating cootie queen.
Who are you calling a cootie queen, you lant licker?
Let's just go.
Damn fool, I knew you'd say that.
Who's more foolish, the damn fool or the damn fool who follows him?
Gah! Kip, you sneaky Pete, where the hell are you?
I don't know, I keep trying to, ask him, invite him to a party, and like, he's not answering. God damn it.
Gah! Get your ass out of here now!
Seriously! God damn it. Kip! You're really pissing me off!
You're trapping my ass, Kip! Jesus Christ.
Well, screw this! Let's go check on Garrett. I mean, like, he lost his fat weasel today. I mean, he's probably really
sick. I don't have time for Kip's shit!
Yeah!
There's dead weasels out here! You
God,
bastard, Kip!
Let's just go.
Nobody likes you, huh? Been 3 years. I don't care about your ass anymore. Yeah.
Come on.
Chris, I don't understand. Why the hell do we have to bring your little brother Andrew with us?
Cause I already told you this. My dad makes me bring him everywhere I go. It's so freaking annoying. It grinds my gears.
Pisses me off, right?
Let's go. Come on, Andrew.
Oh my God!
Oh my God, that is the most beautiful red stick looking thingy I've ever seen.
Damn right it is.
Do it. No, don't!
Give it off.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Let's go, dude. Let's go. Guys, we gotta go. Let's go back. Let's go to Garrett's house now. Come on. You can't go back to show your friends, okay? Garrett
likes red wieners.
Yep. Hey, Garrett.
Hey.
I heard about your weasel.
Yeah, dude. Sorry.
It's okay.
Kevin was a good boy.
Yep.
Whoa, dude, cool Sebulba toy. I mean, Jesus. Look at that. Mind if I have this?
Sure.
Thank you.
Whoa, I love this slipper you have. It's
oh, yeah. Here you for your troubles.
Thanks, man.
As the credits.
As I was saying, Priest, this thing is sexy.
I know, it's just like Kevin, you know? Look at it. The whiskers, the nice eyeballs. I love that thing, dude.
Rare.
You want to stroke it?
Rare.
And, dude, look at this.
I'll pay
toy.
You. Hey.
Watch this. I can lick his noodles. Noodles. Oh, that's lovely. Good boy. Good dog. Good dog.
I will pay $10 so I can have this sexy. Hell no.
Yeah, you fool. That's his Kevin thing. It reminds him of Kevin.
Yeah.
Oh, this was Kevin's favorite toy. Oh,
this was just
this
a boba. He's a dog.
This brings back all the memories, man. You think I'm just going to give this away for $10?
Yeah.
What the heck, man?
Saboba was $1 because he was a Weisenheimer. He was a jackass of the Star Wars universe, right?
Well, he
did nothing good.
Is that Star Wars Trivial Pursuit?
Hey.
I haven't played that game in years. Let's play it.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah, I mean, Saboba will watch me play. He'll like it. I mean, hell, it's a dog.
You know, dogs
love trickery.
Hey, I call dibs on D-Vades, totally.
Oh, yeah?